Fret not, father. We have no need of thy flail.
'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes.